Nico, are you gay?
Yeah.
What is the biggest red flag in a gay man that you should run away from?
Having purpose. I think you need to find the purpose in a person. If a person doesn't have a purpose, it's the first big red flag.
So it needs to be a little ambitious.
Yeah. I mean, for my understanding, yeah. Yeah, you need to have something you want to do in life, you know. Otherwise, it's going to become heavy on you if you decide to have a partner with this person, I mean.
I love it. Thank you so much. Of course.